Hi, Michael May coming at you from my mobile office. I have four things for you to ask to your home inspector when you purchase a home. One, you should ask your home inspector, what are the top concerns that he has about the property? Does the house slope? Does he see water intrusion in the house with signs of mold? You want to know what the big ticket items are. Your inspectors have seen lots of homes and he'll know what's off. So please ask them, what are the major concerns that he has about this property? The second thing would be is to ask your home inspector is, when you look at the home inspection report, if there are any items in there that you don't know what the definitions are, ask. That's what he's there for. If you don't know what a drip leg is for a water heater, ask what that is. What is a carbon monoxide detector and where should they be installed? Home inspector's job is to explain those items. So while you have them there, make sure to ask them and to define the things that you're not sure of. The third question to ask is, of the items when you look through the inspection report, of the red flags, which are the ones that are the major concerns that need to be repaired? So, for example, is my house going to fall apart if I don't fix item X? Or will I need to spend $20,000 to fix this item? Or will I need to spend $5,000 or even $5 to fix the item? So make sure you have an understanding of what the major items are. The fourth thing to ask your home inspector, and it's actually a common question, and you should ask, is can you show me where my fuse boxes are and how do I reset them if they've tripped? It seems like an obvious answer and an obvious question, but a lot of people ask me after they purchase the home, where are my fuse boxes and how do I reset them? So have the home inspector show you where the fuse box is and also ask them how to reset the trips, the fuses if they've already tripped, right? If you have any questions, give me a call, 949-285-7818. And if you have any friends or family looking to buy or sell, please have them call me. Happy to help them. Thanks for your referrals and have a great day.